Ladies and gentlemen, Ed Burtynsky.
Inspired by nature, that's the theme here. I think, quite frankly, that's where I started.
When looking at China, I was looking at that place where all these materials are coming in from all around the world. And then these factories are this place where all these materials get formed into products and sent back out around the world.
A lot of the recycled materials that are collected here are being taken to China. They're trying to get all the valued metals out of those components. I said this is a terrible thing that we're doing to the planet, then people will either agree or disagree. By not saying what you should see, that may allow them to see their world a little differently. It looks like a bombed out landscape, but it isn't. It's a landscape that is an intentional one. It's not a simple right or wrong. It needs a whole new way of thinking.